This video explains the MMC queuing system in terms of physical model, in terms of queuing theory. The physical model of MMC queuing system can be represented by an ideal call center with waiting feature. There are a certain number of agents and calling clients. In this example, it is considered two agents and more than two clients. At the beginning, all agents are idle. Some client is calling. Call center selector looking for an idle agent. A free agent has been found. The connection between the client and agent is established. Agent becomes busy. One more client is calling. Looking for an idle agent. A free agent found. The connection is established. Agent becomes busy. Now if one more client is calling. No idle agent is found. This client is putting on hold in the waiting line. One more client is calling. No idle agent is found. This client is putting on hold too. Now any other calling client will be put on hold. If some agents becomes idle, the first client in the waiting line is retrieved and connected to this agent. The system will now be explained in terms of queuing theory. For a client or any other similar object, the term entity is used. In an MMC queuing system, it is assumed that the flow of entities arriving at the system behaves as a stationary Poisson process. It is also assumed that entity arrival events are stochastically independent, and the time between arrivals is distributed exponentially. This is a homogeneous process that has the property of memoryless. For an object that places an entity to wait before it is requested, the term queue is used. The rule of entities processing in the queue is called queue discipline. Queue discipline in an MMC queuing system is FIFO. FIFO stands for first in, first out. This means that the entity placed first in the queue will be the first to be retrieved from the queue. In an MMC queuing system, the queue capacity, the number of waiting places, and the queue timeout, the maximum time an entity can wait in the queue, are assumed to be infinite. The object which is searching for a free server in accordance with some rule, the term selector is used. For the MMC queuing system, this rule can only affect the server's utilization. For a call center agent or any other similar service object, the term server is used. In an MMC queuing system, it is assumed that the server has an exponentially distributed service time. Functioning of the MMC queuing system. It consists of several servers with a common queue. At the beginning, the queue is empty, and all servers are idle. When an entity arrives, the selector is searching for any idle server. If an idle server is found, since the queue is empty, the arriving entity is passed directly to the server and begins to be serviced. If at least one server is idle, the arriving entity starts to be serviced instead of being queue. If the number of arriving entities does not exceed the number of servers, the queue is not used. All servers are now busy servicing. The arriving entity is placed in the queue. The arriving entity is placed at the end of the queue in accordance with the FIFO discipline. If any server becomes idle, in accordance with the FIFO discipline, the first in order entity is retrieved from the queue and is passed to the server. The entities in the queue are reordered. You can download a runnable model of the MMC queuing system. Play with the model by changing the entity's entity inter-arrival time, number of servers and service time. As a result of the simulation, important call center metrics are obtained in addition to basic data. You can download a runnable model of the MMC queuing system at this link. No installation required. You can also find this link in the description of this video.